Ultimate Fighter competition, Tony Ferguson, fighting tonight, Joe, in the lightweight division. He won the Ultimate Fighter in 170. He has competed in 155 before.
And I think he's 155, as I said, he can handle the weight cut. Look, what a great weight class it is for him. He's tall, long, he's got a great reach advantage over most of the people in this division, and if he carries that serious power that he had at 170 down to 155, he will be a threat.
Taking on a true veteran, 29 wins at the tender age of 30, for Aaron Riley, who fights in the UFC for the